Hi all, today I'm gonna showing you how to block a website in Windows 10 without using any third-party software or application. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. To support me, like, share, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. So let's start. So I have installed Wondershare and this website is now working, right? So let me block this website. To block this website, first open my computer, okay? Then go to C drive, then open Windows, then go to System32, okay? So here is the file, System32, sorry, it's a POGA. Then drivers, okay, here is the folder drivers, and under this etc is the folder, and this is the file we have to edit. So sometimes what happened, we have used so many crack versions and so many crack softwares to use, but if we don't block the origin site, so it will make us so many troubles. So after this, we have to have blocked the website to get a smoothless experience. So now we have to edit this host file. Before that, we have to ensure we have the rights to edit the software. So how to check? Open the properties of this file, go to the security tab and check your user. If it is, see here, administrator and user are same, that's why it's showing same name. If it is you are not the administrator and some other user, so the user will be showing like this way, okay? So you could check this all, full control, modify, read and execute, read, write, special permission is ticked over there or not. So special permission is not required, but all these other except the special permission should be there. If it is not there, then you have to go the edit option, then select all, then apply, okay? So how this will be work to get grant permission your current user, okay? So now we have to open this file, okay? So to open this file, use notepad, okay? Now here go to the bottom line, and this is the page where we have to add this website address in this particular manner, okay? I have already added the Wondershare, www.wondershare.com, in this list, okay? So I'll show you this website, it already has been blocked or not, okay? So to prove it, I have opened my Chrome browser, okay, and this is the internet connection, okay? So I copied separately this website here, okay. So boom, this site can't be raised. So any site, if you want to block, you have put there, then it will be showing like this way, this site can't be raised, okay? So meanwhile, I like to remember you the location. This is the crucial thing for that, okay? So I'll show you, this is the path here we have to go this location only, okay? So for your, this is the location you have to remember: Windows, System32, driver, etc, okay? So thanks guys for watching this video. Please support me by subscribing and smash the hate button, bell button icon to get update each and every video. Thanks for watching. Bye.